Thanks. I really had no segue there.
Green expose and the Miz.
Well, Miz, a chick man flanked by Kelly. I'm all tongue-tied here.
Layla,
Brooke, you can jump
Kelly.
In anytime you want. I'm not working alone here.
No, I like watching you hang yourself.
Thank you. Well, I do it every week, and you're killing my career. Regardless, the Miz looks good. He's happy. He just ripped up Paul Mahoney earlier. Said Miz said I was shocked that you won your match last week. Called it a fluke. Yeah, he did say that. Hey, what's up, Miz? How are you? It's great to see you, pal. You're saying hello to me.
Yeah, I got it.
I like the hat. It's a pretty cool hat. It's kind of like a Bing Crosby type deal going on there.
Oh, that's relevant.
He's got his second ball. Introducing first from Jacksonville, Florida. Weighing 230 pounds, Elijah Burke.
And here's another man who feels that Balls Mahoney victory last week was a fluke. As Balls got the 1-2-3 over Mr. Burke himself, and Burke cannot be happy.
Well, Burke, in my view, is a bad man. This guy can hurt you. This guy is a dangerous individual, and Burke looks motivated.
And his opponent from Nutley, New Jersey, weighing 310 pounds, Balls Mahoney.
Balls Mahoney, the Neanderthal, not only an ECW original, but arguably the most original man walking the face of the earth.
You see the smile from here to Canarsie on Kelly's face when Balls just walked out here.
And don't forget, 1 week from this Thursday, the season finale of Who Wants to Be a Superhero on September 6th, guest starring our own Balls Mahoney.
Oh, I can't wait to watch that. Who Wants to Be a Superhero with our own Balls Mahoney? That's going to be off the chart.
Balls means ratings.
It does? No, I get it. No, I got it. It does. I mean, Balls always had, look at Kelly smiling away. Balls always had like a cult following, as you know, Joe, from the original ECW. But as time evolved here since the rebirth of ECW, Balls Mahoney, it's kind of like he's, getting more of a following.
Balls is a very likable guy, unless you're in a ring with him, and he's punched you in the face. And Kelly seems to like Balls.
Oh, yes, that's pretty obvious.
Elijah Burke, the former amateur boxer, laying those four knuckles upside the head of Balls Mahoney. You gotta think Burke is very motivated after Balls got the win right here last week.
Yeah, well, you know, Elijah Burke. Whoa! Elijah Burke. You know, he's got a lot to prove out here. He's gotta get in Balls Mahoney's grill, but Balls Mahoney just building up momentum here quickly.
You know, we talk about what an original person Balls Mahoney is. Look at Kelly on her feet applauding Balls Mahoney. Balls is as shocked as the rest of us.
I'm kind of speechless, but hey, you know.
And Elijah Burke may have capitalized on Balls Mahoney being distracted by Kelly.
Yeah, it definitely looks that way.
Oh, man! Burke trying to crush the skull of Balls Mahoney against the steel ring post. Shot right to the head as well.
You heard Miz say earlier, he felt like it was a fluke that Balls Mahoney, you know, won his match last week, and Burke right now focused on just beating the daylights out of Balls Mahoney right here tonight.
Yeah, straightforward onslaught right now. Burke raining down those bare knuckles on the head of Balls Mahoney. And now,
cover.
Leg is hooked to it. No. And he manages to kick out.
Oh, look, it's well documented. Balls Mahoney, even though he's not pretty to look at, is triple tough. Gonna take a lot to pin Mahoney.
Burke is not played well.
All right, referee is reading Elijah Burke the Riot Act. Miz is loving it, as is Layla and Brooke. Whoa, look at this, I love this move. That's something to watch, baby.
Burke up in the outer limits. And the Miz loving the misfortune of Balls Mahoney while Kelly puts Balls on. Now Burke trying to twist off Balls Mahoney's head like a bottle cap.
Well, you know, Joey, if Balls Mahoney ever had incentive to win his match, it would be right now here tonight. Only Elijah Burke can do this, ladies and gentlemen. Look at his balance. Right there, Elijah Burke, the one and only. Very, very impressive.
Outstanding athlete is Elijah Burke. And again, Kelly is applauding Balls, unlike Miz and Layla and Brooke.
Well, Brooke and Layla, they were kind of applauding. I'm assuming maybe they were applauding Burke. I don't know.
It is Balls Mahoney with the backside shoulders down. 2-0. again, the man could throw his hands. The man I'm speaking of is Elijah Burke. Look at this. Clinic with his. Oh, man, how quick is this guy? Elijah Burke with over 100 victories as an amateur boxer, most of them by knockout. And right now, Bald Mahoney can attest to that. Oof. Whoa. Hold on to it. Oh. And that's how Bald Mahoney defeated Elijah Burke last week. Oh, not this week. Clothesline with the back sweep. Textbook Elijah Burke. Little high-low on Bald Mahoney. But can Burke capitalize? Burke measuring Bald. Drops that fist. There we go. Leg. This could be it. No. Well, watch the clothesline. Watch the back sweep. That's the key to that move. It's not just a fundamental clothesline. When you back sweep, which is called an osotogari, when you sweep a guy like that, you drive the back of his skull right into the mat. Not fun. Now Elijah Burke using all of his body weight, leaning on the neck of Bald Mahoney. Well, he was, and now Burke just cracking Mahoney in the face. And once again, Burke making Mahoney earn each and every breath. You know, Bald Mahoney, he's got no problem going in there and having a fist fight with a guy or getting into a battle with a guy. That's how Bald Mahoney is. He loves that, but so does Burke. Burke trying to take over the 300-pound plus Bald Mahoney. Bald says, ah, not tonight, back the other way. See Kelly again, just all behind. He's all behind Bald. Elijah Burke used that low kick to stop the fists of Bald Mahoney. This week, Bald had that well scouted. Damn near knocked the teeth out of Burke's head.
Well, we got to see if Bald can capitalize on this.
Oh! Oh, man!
Bald Mahoney with the nutcracker sweet will it stand up. The leg is hooked.
That's it!
Very smart. Very good ring presence by Elijah Burke. He used that bottom rope as his best friend.
Not to mention a little luck to be near the ropes.
Oh, that's a good point. That's where Bald Mahoney drove him with the nutcracker. Sweet.
And now the 300-plus-pound native of Nutley, New Jersey, going up.
Maybe that's the move that Bald Mahoney does on Who Wants to Be a Superhero season finale. Right? Oh, well, a little Burke here, though, Joe.
Burke trying to take over Mahoney again, and this time they're all the way up top.
Big time show of strength.
From the superhero to the superplex.
And now, Elijah pulling the knee pads down. It might be express time, Joey. Here comes Burke.
The Elijah Express pulls into the station.
Got
him. This is Bald Mahoney.
Wow.
The winner of this match, Elijah Burke.
It wasn't easy, but Burke got it done. Bald Mahoney, what a battle.
I think what you meant to say was, and the loser of the match, Bald Mahoney.
That's obnoxious.
Well, you know, Miz not a fan of Mahoney. But Kelly and Layla are fans of Miz, and in tow is Kelly. Oh, whoa, wait. Well, not anymore. Kelly not in tow.
Kelly looks a little bit concerned for Bald Mahoney. Miz, Layla and Brooke don't know what to make of it. I'm not sure I do either.
Yeah, I hear you.
Kelly's a very sweet young lady. Very kind of her. She's concerned about Bald Mahoney. Damn near had his chest caved in by Elijah Burke at the Express.
Well,
very interesting situation.
It really is interesting, and you see here, bam! Bald Mahoney, care of the Elijah Express. And what a match this was. Very physical contest. This thing could have went either way. Look at Kelly's reaction here, a disappointment.
Well, a bad night for Bald Mahoney, or then again, is it?